Good afternoon, and welcome to Pianopalooza 2, Bach to the Future. I'm Andrea Fennig, the Director of Modern Worship at Paradise Valley United Methodist Church. I, along with my talented colleagues, Chris, Ashley, and Juliana, want to be the first to say how delighted we are you could join us today for this virtual concert. While we know live performances aren't yet happening, we're thrilled to bring you this performance in the comforts of your own home, with family and friends, enjoying a cool beverage, or a warm one if you're tuning in from Minnesota or Austria. The first half of this concert features some well-known classical works scored for eight hands. Please enjoy Pianopalooza.
Thank you. Good afternoon. My name is Ashley Strasser, and I'm the Director of Music here at PVUMC. I hope you've been enjoying the concert. While the first half of our performance has focused on classical repertoire, the second half features well-known jazz, Broadway, and popular works arranged for four players. As some of you know, Pianopalooza is a fundraiser for our music program at the church. The tickets you purchased help to cover a portion of the production costs necessary to bring you this virtual concert. We encourage you to make a generous, tax-deductible donation to our music program through the link on the bottom of your screen. Proceeds from your donations will make it possible for us to offer more concerts in the future, whether that's virtual or in person. We are so grateful for your continued support. Okay, commercial over. Let's get back to the music. Please be sure to stick around to the end, right after Don't Stop Believin', for a special surprise grand finale.
Thank you.
Once again, I would like to thank you for attending Piano Palooza 2, Bach to the Future. I hope you had as much fun watching as we did putting it together. It's been such a joy to play music again with these amazingly talented pianists. Special thanks to Chris Lamont, Steve McCarthy, Christopher Werps, and Scott Helms for making it all possible. And we hope to see you next time for Piano Palooza 3.